can you hear me now? Oh God, are you giving me grace? Your blood so watered down, but how you flow through my veins. And every word that I'm trying to get out, no, it's not enough, you see. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the host to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some great football. More to come, I feel.
Messi. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And a goal kick will be next. So we can check on the starting lineup. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players, so that's
an attempt like that never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Roberto Carlos cleverly intervening. De Bruyne. Pull it. De Bruyne now. De Bruyne. Sissoko. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Surely a goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, it's just great play, Derek. The movement off the ball is key. So many options for the passer to choose from. Lovely goal.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Kevin De Bruyne.
And that was a very fine read. Lionel Messi. De Bruyne. Messi. De Bruyne. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Eusebio. Can't miss, surely! And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Mariano. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Hazard. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Nelson Semedo has it. Dembele. Pep Guardiola. Fluency of movement. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. They've regained possession. Rodrigo, and return to Mariano. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Corner kick played over. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, it's a good delivery into the box, isn't it? Ball comes in to a packed penalty area. Only one person wanting to get on the end of that. And it's in the back of the net.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Eden Hazard. Useful looking position, you've got to say. De Bruyne. He cuts it back. Keeper didn't quite do enough. Just not looking confident in possession. De Bruyne. Eusebio. It's got to be. And a goal from Eusebio.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Dembele. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Dembele. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Roberto Carlos. Possession recovered by Zanetti. Roberto Carlos. Ruud Gullit. De Bruyne, Eusebio, and Rodrigo has it, Marco Asensio, Dembele, Roberto Carlos cleverly intervening, well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here, well it came to nothing in the end. And Rodrigo has it. Mariano! And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And Guardiola doing the foiling. Breaking at pace. Defenders need to cover. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Hazard. De Bruyne. Cut out by Maldini. Eusebio. De Bruyne for the chance. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. He's found a pocket of space. Paolo Maldini. Zanetti. Ruud Gullit. Messi. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Gullit. Others to play it to. Mariano. Dembele. And Rodrigo has it. Running with the ball confidently. Mariano. Dembele. Zanetti was well aware of what was going on. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, he's done what he gets paid for. He's scored a goal. He's put his team in a good position. He's played very, very well as well. He's been lively, imaginative. Real good performance from him.
De Bruyne. Can they take the lead? Kevin De Bruyne with the goal. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Dembele. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Dembele. Mariano. He has time to play it over. Dembele. They've regained possession. Roberto Carlos. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. This could be an interesting avenue. Rodrigo. Mariano. Poor attempt at a pass, really. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Gullit has it. Javier Zanetti. And a throw-in forthcoming. Eusebio. Lionel Messi. De Bruyne. Top-notch tackle. Here is Marco Asensio. Guardiola. Nelson Semedo has it. Dembele. Nelson Semedo. Pep Guardiola. Playing with purpose and control. Mariano. Rodrigo. Out of play it goes. Was under a bit of pressure. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. Sissoko. Messi. It is a decent looking attack here. Zanetti. Eusebio. De Bruyne. Can't miss, surely. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now, but at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Now Sissoko. Hazard. Eusebio. De Bruyne for the chance. Keeper didn't quite do enough. And he's tipped it out, fully stretched. Somehow reaching it.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Vardy. Now Rodrigo, he cuts it back. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, he was so unlucky not to score, Derek. It was a great effort.
Hazard. Keeping the ball moving. De Bruyne. And now Gullit. Messi. That effort.
Can't seem to focus. I know where my devotion is. My intuition says I know we want to feel every part of what we got. I'm chasing what is real. I promise I won't get caught up in a fantasy of what love should be. They say hearts will bleed, but they don't know. Stay consistent. Mutual connection. All the things in common. Move in my direction. I will not get caught up now in a fantasy.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Look at the starting 11 today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3.
And he's broken free! Still possibilities. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. The opening goal of the game then. Mane, and here's Kluivert, Özil, and the interception following the Özil pass, Hazard, now Roberto Carlos, Sissoko, Gullit, and that was a very fine read. This is Salah. It's all about translating threats into goals. Now Sissoko. Javier Zanetti. Now possession lost, intercepted. Özil. the referee correctly decided to play advantage. Henderson. Henderson. Maneuvering his way forward. Salah. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And Mohamed Salah now. This is Ozil. Henderson has it. Kovacic. Now with Kluivert. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Paolo Maldini. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Failed to keep hold of it. Kevin De Bruyne on the move. And the cross is very much on. And now here's Eden Hazard. Slipshod passing. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Salah. Ozil. Kluivert. Mane! And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Sadio Mane.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Hazard. Hummels. He could pick out a teammate. He succeeds in clearing it. Now Sissoko. Messi. Eusebio. Putting his body on the line. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Opportunity to take the lead. Hazard has done it. A goal. Now as they kick off again. 2-1 the current state of affairs. Henderson. Mateo Kovacic. Mane. Oh, they have it again. Gullit. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Zanetti. Now Sissoko. Roberto Carlos. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Here's Kovacic. And he was in the right place to intercept. Extremely sloppy in possession. Javier Zanetti. De Bruyne. Lionel Messi! And up for grabs off the keeper. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Ozil. Henderson. Untidy in possession. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And going short with it. Ozil. Henderson. Henderson. And Mohamed Salah now. Kluivert. Kovacic. Salah. Ozil. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. Now Roberto Carlos. Gullit has it. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
Added time.
A bit of running room now on the wing. Henderson. Mateo Kovacic. He's got to score! And there it is, the half-time whistle. Eden Hazard. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. They've regained possession. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Ozil. Here's Kovacic. Kluivert. Zanetti. Messi. Pull it. Eusebio. De Bruyne now. Failed to keep hold of it. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Messi. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. Crisp tackling. Zanetti. Pulit. De Bruyne. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Here's Kovacic. Others to play it to. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Zanetti. Moving into the advanced position. De Bruyne now, and showing fine vision. De Bruyne with a chance. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball, he waited for the striker, and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
But he's gone short with it. A small victory for the defender against Hazard. Hazard. Read it magnificently and intercepted. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Well, he's lost the ball. Sissoko. This could be an interesting avenue. Excellent defending. Roberto Carlos. Sissoko. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Now Mo Salah. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Van Dijk. De Ligt. Roberto Carlos. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Eusebio. It might be, and a goal to improve.